We shall now learn arithmetic calculations with link. Link can be used for arithmetic calculations like average, maximum, and so on. So we shall now continue with our previous example where we added certain records to a list, and one of the fields was marks. Now we shall perform arithmetic with the marks field alone. So this is how we proceed. If we see, this is our code that we have been doing the last time. You have the index method, return get data, and get data, here we created a list, C student data. It was our model, and we added one record, then we added two more records, and finally a query was established, and we displayed information about that query on the screen. Now we shall write code to show the average marks of the students in the list. So our objective is to find the average marks. In traditional method, what we'll do, we shall set up a variable for sum and read each element and add marks to that sum each time we read it, and finally divide sum by 3 to get the average, and so on. But link provides a very convenient method of doing this thing now. These convenience methods are there because these are commonly done tasks. Generally, each project requires this arithmetic in one way or the other. To simplify those tasks, link provides us with a support for arithmetic. We shall fit our arithmetic code here so that whatever is being displayed will continue to be displayed, and we shall add more information to the string builder and display the composite result. Okay. We can write, first of all, as or we can do one thing. We'll calculate int I average is equal to, so we'll calculate the average here. We'll write query dot, as you can see there is an average template here, and we can write C student data. And here we'll see it's an average of what? X goes to X dot marks. Let's see what the error is. It says cannot double to int. So probably this is returning a double. So I can write double because average will normally be a decimal number. So you should now understand the working of this one. It says average is equal to query dot average C student data X goes to X dot marks. So it will find an average of all the X dot marks values in the result set obtained from the query. You just have to provide a simple lambda expression which states average of what. This is the average of the marks property. We have to specify average of which property. Then this is the average of marks property, and it will be stored in iAverage. We can now format it here, SB dot append format. We can write average is equal to 0 and HR, comma, I average. So what will this do? This says average is equal to 0 and 2. 0 and 2 means that whatever number is coming in place of this 0 will be truncated to 2 decimal places, so that it is rounded to 2 decimal places. So that is why we are writing 0:N2. If we wrote 0, then it would have printed the whole double with 0.000. So having done this, let us try to run it and see what is the output. So this is the output. This is the earlier one displaying the name and average is 93.50. It is the average of these two quantities. So look how easily it has been possible. Now we can add even other arithmetic operations also. For example, we can find the maximum also. SB.append format maximum is equal to 0:N2 HR query dot max, and we can write the collection is of type this. So maximum of what, which property? X goes to X dot marks. So we can now display the maximum also. So it is 98.00. This one matches here. It is the maximum. So this way you can perform arithmetic using link. Thanks.